all agree tonight, all of the speakers have agreed that America has a very serious problem. Not only...